Hello, back in Killing Floor 2, no support. High difficulty, short length on shopping spree because it's one of my least favourite levels. As Reverend Albert's. Just to knock off this Christmas mix level off and to get two of my dailies, Reverend Albert and support. And support damage. Not damage, experience.
Blah, blah. And here come your first targets. Eyes open.
Going down. Doing what I must. We got still. The better be.
Nearly cleared this batch out. Nice work. We can reopen the trader pod soon.
Fuck off, all of you.
Get to the indicated pod for resupply. You were untouchable out there. I'm impressed. Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade.
Yep, I'm doing this shit. Might as well.
Break time's over.
Might as well try and grind it.
All Zeds inbound.
There's some ammo.
See that? You're going down. See you. I'm a bloody sailor. Quite a pack. Get ready.
Where the fuck? Oh, there it is. Oh, this thing is useless. I am not getting this. I am not getting all of them for this one. Oh, come on, I hit more than one that time. The siren. Fuck off, all of you.
Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked.
Never using this fucking thing again.
Buy more ammo. You're running low. Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
dead. I'm gonna attempt the weekly next on Crash, which is Scavenger. I'll survive this next after this. Doomstick.
Protect the area.
Okay.
Here's some ammo. Got a weapon here.
Fuck you. You can all royally fuck off.
I've now spawned proper pissed off. Now keep me going.
Alright, thank you for watching this part, I'll see you in the next.